Where are you, little bitch? I bet if you knew this creep was up here, you would have kept your ass downstairs! Somebody's ballsy. Don't you see the freaking scythe in my hand? You got some kind of creepy-ass grave fetish or what? Hey there, little shit.
I went to so much trouble making that grave for you. Why would you go and wreck it like that?
If you really went to so much trouble, then why does it look like crap, kid? Come on, fight, you little necrophiliac! All right, Little Miss Horror Show! You in there somewhere?
I'm trying to have a conversation with
Rick! Shut up, Coconut Head! If you want to die, then you're going to have to make yourself useful somehow!
You mean if I can help you get out of here, then you guarantee you'll kill me?
Yes, seeing as how that's exactly what I just friggin' said!
I can put you to rest so much better than he can!
What? Dead is dead, you smug little bastard!
And Daddy? It still isn't you.
Suck on that! Guess you're the loser, Shorty!
You can't do that! It's not your choice!
What was that? Can't hear you over all this victory!
It's not fair! You're stupid! That's what makes you so angry!
You're the one who's getting all worked up because you've got such a raging hard-on for dead bodies!
Now you're getting nasty!
That's what your mom said!
Just be quiet!
You swore to God that you'd kill me.
Jesus, Ray. You're starting to sound like a broken record. Yeah, well, that's great and all, but I don't give a shit about your sleeping habits! Oh, yeah, you want me to pop a squat in a doll's lap? Don't think so. Her ass is so dead. Well, without your help, my dumb ass is toast. So no dying.
I guess we'll have to do it while I still have this dull expression.
Damn right I will! And I'll feel like shit once I finish the job, too! Jesus, you sure picked a bad time to start giving a damn.
I thought you were hurt.
I am. My gut's friggin' killing me. What do you think?
This must be how she was controlling all of those lights and sound effects.
Guess that's what happens when you're a sadistic freak with too much time on your hands. Yeah, this usually works better if I leave the brainstorming to you, so... You know, B6, the one where we first met and I almost killed you? Oh man, you're an even bigger moron than I thought you were!
You and I have never been anybody's tools.
No, not that. You actually talked me out of believing that load of crap pretty quickly.
I want to save you because you are my god, Zack.
Whoa! What the hell's your problem? That's not something you say to people! I don't really remember it too well. But he was at the house, so... I guess he was the guy who... used to bang my mom?
He won't be interrupting us.
Oh,
she thinks of you as her god, Zack!
For the last time, I'm sick of hearing that shit!
Tits on Christ, what was that?! What is with you people? Get a life, would ya? That asshole!
You know the whole story now.
That was some pretty sick shit you made me watch. That makes no damn sense!
I know, all right. I know.
Good! Then don't be stupid!
But I'm unclean. And I'm a sinner.
You think I'm Mr. Friggin' Perfect? I'm a cold-blooded serial killer! I've killed more people than I can count just cause it's fun! But unlike you and Four Eyes, I don't waste my time thinking about pointless shit like that! I don't give a rat's ass about parents or God! Nobody controls me! If anyone tried to, I'd kill them! I decide what I want to do and then I freaking do it! End of story! Holy shit, my arms are numb. That's enough. Shut up and let me speak! Yeah, make me!